went poorly.
Clever, but not for the effort you
That's
exerted.
So spooky.
Move now.
Be careful.
Yikes. Hello, we are out here for a spontaneous Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween party. Can you guess who we are? Who are we?
I don't know.
Are we Buzz and Jesse?
I think that's their name.
Do I have a salad bowl on my head?
Yes,
maybe. Spontaneous party happening right now. Very excited. Heather decided she was going.
Yeah.
All of a half hour ago.
Yep.
Let's take a look at our outfits. All right, so we got Heather there. We got some cowgirl boots. We got the whole Jesse get up.
Yes,
look
I've got my
at
bow.
That.
Wait. Oh my God, it's stuck. Here's my bow.
The bow, oh the hat. Oh, we're having a little costume malfunction. Here we go. We got the helmet. We got the cap. We got my alien. We got some gloves.
Oh, turn around, show them
look
the backside.
At this. Oh, I'm sorry, what?
Laser at full power.
Laser at full power. And we got, we are super duper ready for this party. So far we've gotten a lot of comments and a lot of people that like our costumes. So this is a good start. This is a great start to the party. It's really nice out. Nice and breezy.
Oh, it feels so good.
We're in a long sleeve, but it's great. We're loving it, right?
Yes!
This is fun!
Happy Halloween!
We are on our way to the first treat station to get our first treats. This is gonna be a fun night, and we're gonna meet up with a lot of friends later. Wow, we found Roz in the CDA. That is so amazing. Thank you. There he is. There's Buzz Lightyear. So we're having fun. At least two little kids now thought I was Buzz, and one little girl really thought she was Jessie.
It was so
and
cute.
Gave her a hug, and I met Buzz. Just met Buzz Lightyear. It was the most
great.
Amazing experience. He was, oh my gosh, my helmet. He was the best. He literally is the best. He spent probably 5 minutes with us. Probably longer. It was so fun.
It was so cute.
It was so cute. Take a guess. Guess who? Hopper.
Strawberry and cherry ices are the same.
I love that.
Bath and Body Works associate. Your favorite Bath and Body Works associate, Matthew. How's it going?
For all your Bath and Body Works needs, we have Matthew.
Do you want some?
I would like some Bath and Body Works.
thank you.
There we go. For all our Bath and Body Works needs. This is going to be a long night. People may get stinky.
I already sprayed it on some girl that works here.
PSA, this is not a cigarette. It's a pen. It says Disney Resorts pen. We'll see how many times he gets stopped. We have Lock, Shock, and Barrel. Oh my goodness. Oogie Boogie. Jordan, what are we?
Festive.
I love that.
There's a guy with a suit.
Wait, okay, this is gonna be my candy trash bag.
I actually looked at
it. What was that one like?
There we go! Woo! Roar! I would help you out, but. Yeah! Space Rangers, listen up. We're gonna go out there today and we're gonna defeat the evil Galactic Emperor Zurg. Are you ready?
Yes, ready.
Keep an eye on
Zurg. Come on, keep an eye on Zurg. It's Zurg.
This is so hard.
Whoa! Hello, everyone. Ooh. We're glowing. Oh man. It's Buzz. Bye, Buzz. Everyone. Woo. We just met Stitch. He was so cute. He was in an Elvis outfit. I will insert those photos here.
Happy Halloween!
Can we go and show you?
Happy Halloween!
disappeared for a hot sec and they came back with this. Three bags of candy each. Are you kidding? Are you kidding?
Out.
Bye, Bath and Body Works.
Getting out of here.
I know, we need to run.
Yeah.
Why are you wearing a bowl?
I like the good stuff they put on them.
Look at that.
Spooky! See ya real soon! The Mickey party was super fun. We saw lots of cool characters that we didn't see last time. I got a lot more candy than I got last time.
Oh, yeah.
And
now the guests come.
And we had a lot of people here. We had a lot of friends come to this party, so it was awesome. And overall, oh my goodness, this was great. I'm so glad we went to another party, and this time I was Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger. Anyway, stay tuned. Ah!
To you and you, happy Halloween!